In August 1934, work started on laying the foundations for the new cinema for Hornchurch on the vacant site at the west end of Hornchurch High Street, which had been part of the Great House estate. Over the next year, some 35 million bricks were used to build the imposing Tower Cinema, much along the lines of the Mayfair Cinema at Becontree Heath Dagenham. The towers, which formed part of DJ James' cinema circuit along with the Mayfair and Upminster's Capitol, could hold 1,800 in red plush seats. There was a cafe and a ballroom seating 200, with parking for 1,000 cars. The grand opening came on Saturday, the 3rd of August 1935. A stage show featuring Paul Lucas, the famous Hollywood maestro to dance, was followed by two films, Gordon Harker and Binnie Hale in The Phantom Light and Robert Young in Vagabond Lady. The Towers, Telephone Hornchurch 700, had a staff of around 30 under its first manager, Mr. G.E. Sewell, who was formerly manager of the Capitol in Upminster. Several changes of ownership were experienced in the next decade. The cinema became part of the Eastern Cinemas Group, but then part of the Rank organisation in 1948, and in 1950 was renamed the Odeon. It remained as the Odeon for almost 25 years until its closure as a cinema in October 1973. It reopened as the Top Rank Bingo Club, later being restyled as Mecca Bingo, which it remains to this day.
On its own, number one. Three, one, three, one. Eight.